If you want to disable the automatic in-app purchase of applications through the app stores in the iPhone, then what you do is go to settings here, go to screen time. You have to enable this option, turn on screen time, select continue, select this is my iPhone. After that, what you do, go to this option, use screen time passcode, and here you have to enter the passcode, which should be different from the passcode that you use to unlock your device. Re-enter the password again, and you can enter your Apple ID here. So this Apple ID is used to reset the passcode in case you forget it. For me, I won't forget it, so I will select cancel and then skip. So once you have set the screen time passcode, then you have to go to this option, content and privacy restrictions. After that, go to this option, iTunes and App Store purchases. Enter the passcode, and then if you see there is an option here, in-app purchases, you have to select this option, don't allow. And also what you can do is, you can select this option, require password, select this option, always require. So once you do it, whenever someone tries to purchase anything through App Store, they won't be allowed. Similarly, you can go back. Also, you can go to this option, allowed apps, and you can disable this option, iTunes Store and then Bookstore. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also, click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.